Guys, we have a case.
I just received a phone call from the local police station. We have a new murder. The victim is Arabidopsis thaliana. It's a plant of about 15 inches in height. It's 6 weeks old, roughly, and it has both sexes. And one of the distinguishing features we have is that it has white flowers. So we don't really know when it happened, and we don't know what happened. But let's start with what we do know. What does a plant need to live?
Did they check the soil? Was it still wet or was it dry? We should check that out.
Plants need sun and light. Mm-hmm. So we should check if it was a sunny day.
Mm-hmm. And plants need nutrients, don't they? They yes. also take up from the soil, so we should check that too.
Yeah, we should take evidence.
Let's go over there and have a look at the scene yes. itself, right? Okay, okay. Head up, guys. Let's go.
I'm not sure. Soil is still wet, so I don't think that's the cause. How is the light?
That's definitely not the light. Plenty here.
Here you go, boss.
Okay, keep checking your data. You need to solve this as soon as possible.
Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Where you gonna run to? All on that day, will I run to the rock? Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord, all on that day. But the rock cried out, I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I ain't gonna hide you down. All on that day, I said, rock, what's the matter with you, rock? Don't you see I need you, rock? Lord, 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 all on that day.
So what have you found out so far?
So you remember the sample of soil we took from the crime scene. So I ran a few more tests and I analyzed basically what was the content of water in the soil, and the water seems to be fine. And Emma checked the light and the intensity is normal value. As for the pH, it's 5.8, and we know that it's actually a good pH for the plants to grow. So at the moment we can exclude these three components from the crime scene.
And I've taken some of your soil samples and extracted the nutrients. What struck me was that there seems to be a lack of potassium in the soil, so the value is much lower than you would expect it. So I would say this is our best guess at the moment, so we should do some more experiments and see how do the plants react. Okay guys, I think I need to show you something. Follow me. And look. So these are your plants grown on potassium media, and that's the one without. So I would say it fits all together, doesn't it? That's good. I think we have our culprit. potassium starvation it is. Yeah. Okay. We'll be there. Guys?
Don't tell me, we have a new case.
We have a new case.
Okay, let's go.
Ah, teaser! You're running all around.